Well, guys, my battery ran out again. I have a little bit of juice in this one left. But, God, I gotta finish this game.
Swinging is Holiday.
And I still get nothing.
Go on to first, and Holiday will take a little.
This game's gonna go on all night. They pretty much want me to just let the computers win.
And that swung on a miss for strike one.
Just overmatched him there.
Thought he looked like a caveman swinging a club on that one. It's 0-2 now.
And for as much as we'd like to see this one end, I think we're about ready to settle in for yet another inning.
To lay off there.
This is by far the longest game I've played on this game.
Inside pitches to them so far. I'd be surprised if they went anywhere else.
Yeah, this one's hit on the ground, but foul. And he strikes it off to the side. So
God.
At least one more. So no runs, no hits, no errors. Jason Kendall will dig in, 0-for-4 with a strikeout thus far. Now a bullet down the line, a bright two-way run as he spears it for the first down.
And this has been a night to forget. Even when he hits it hard, he winds up with nothing to show for it.
Russell Martin stands in as he looks at a called strike. And a foul pop behind the plate. And there's out number two.
Boy, he could only look away in disgust. He had a great pitch to hit, but he hit us right up the elevator shaft.
Carlos Gonzalez is the batter now as he looks at a ball of 1-0. And it's a called strike to even the count at one.
But he's got that slider working the way he wants it. It can be such a weapon.
And Gonzalez is gonna have himself.
Oh my God. Oh. Come on, I gotta get this next guy out.
And this is just a case of a guy fighting off a tough hit. I mean, you can see the swing. He's totally bunched up, yet somehow manages to get enough on it that it becomes a base hit.
Corey Hunter is at the plate here as he quickly finds himself down a strike. It's 0-1. But this will be a foul ball as he's behind 0-2 now. Now here's one hit in the air to the right side. But this is back into the seats, a foul ball. Ready with another 0-2. Now a swing by Hunter as he rolls over one and sends it out to shortstop. Throw on to the first baseman, Howard, and with that, the side is retired. One hit, one left. Alex Rodriguez, who looked for his third hit of the ball game. First pitch coming. Right there for strike one. Down the line, but this will kick foul. And this is foul straight back.
Huh, at least I got the first person on base.
Ryan Braun will try again. 0-for-3 thus far. Just off the outside, and it's 1-0. Possible winning run aboard here. Nobody out.
Oh, come on.
It's a ball and a strike.
Once he's seen that you've got a little loop in your swing, he won't be afraid to throw that pitch in a spot like this.
Tried to hold up.
Oh, that's surprising.
No swing. Just ball two. Here's a swing.
What, dude?
Hard splitter, even at two.
Come on.
foul.
Let's see if he gets a fastball here.
It does stay alive as it's just fouled back. Ready with another two-strike offering. And a tough slider there as he grounds it foul. Did get a piece of that one, so he stays alive here. Possible winning run aboard here. Nobody out. Oh, on the ground to
shoot. Come on, give me a break.
Back to first. It's a double play, and the prospect of more baseball looms on the horizon. There are two away now. Josh Hamilton will take his cuts now. Taken outside for ball one.
Well, he's been hitless in the ball game, so his hitting streak stuck on eight so far.
Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground towards second. Now on to first, and we're headed for a 15, and that ends the inning. One hit in the inning, but that gets a raise. Andre Ethier will step in. A ground out victim his last time. And this ball will be chopped foul. And the pitch. Foul back. Ooh, tough to lay off there, but it's called a ball of one and two. And a little battle brewing here as he fights off the two-strike pitch and chops it foul. He'll try again, 1-2. And a slider that time as it's hit on the ground, but foul. And this is lifted high in the air down the right field line. Holiday is over near the stands as he makes the catch for the first down.
And I would imagine he was really geared for the fastball there, but he got something off speed, so he was out of his front foot a bit and took this to his pull field for an easy fly out.
Mark Reynolds stands in as he can't connect here, 0-1. Fastball at the letters. And
that's close.
High and deep out to center field. And Hamilton's got this one. Two away. Michael Kadire will stand in. He flew out his last time up. Ball one. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get used out there. Fastball high, and it's quickly 2-0. Bases are empty here with two men out. Got his 2-0 fastball, but he was way behind, 2-1.
Oh, he's just steaming right through the heart of the lineup here.
No.
And it's driven to deep right field.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know. I definitely get.